Yeah. Words are to say, read that again.
And said, O Lord God of our fathers, art not thou God in heaven, and rulest not thou over all kingdoms of the heathen? And in thine hand is there not power and might, so that none is able to withstand thee? Art not thou our God, who didst drive out the inhabitants of this land before thy people Israel, and gavest it to the seed of Abraham thy friend forever?
But God, listen, thank you, man. God has a way of taking care of his own.
Oh, yes, sir.
You need to get to the point that you trust God.
Oh, yeah, right.
If there's a sick thing, if you put it all your eggs in one basket, you can put it in one basket with Christ.
That's it.
But when you make an investment, they say put a little bit over here, a little bit over there,
right,
and a little bit where, if this one fails, this one over here fails.
Amen.
But ain't no fear in God.
No, it's not God.
My question to us tonight, are we going to trust God?
Amen.
Are we going to continue to pretend that we trust him? And then, two other things that we're talking about. God is faithful.
Yes, sir.
1 Corinthians 10 and 13. We've already had it, but 1 Corinthians 10 and 13. No temptation. All right?
There hath no temptation taking you, but such as common to man. But God is faithful, who will not suffer you to be tempted above that ye are able, but will with the temptation also make a way to escape.
See, you don't have to sin.
All right.
We sin because we want to.
Yes.
God has already made it available for us to escape.
Yeah, that's right.
Yeah. Read on.
That ye may be able to bear it. Wherefore, my dearly beloved, flee from idolatry. I speak as to wise men, judge ye what I say. The cup of blessing which ye bless, is it not the communion of the blood of Christ?
Now think, right on the board, that God is always good to his children.
Yes, sir.
Yes, he is, Father. Yes, he is.
Romans 8 and 20.
Yes, sir.
He's always good.
Always.
To his children. You and I can say tonight that we have not always been good to God. But he has certainly been good to us. Romans 8 and 28 says that we know that all things read them.
And we know that all things work together for the good to them that love God, to them who are called according to thy purpose.
See, you don't always understand why some things are transpired in your life. But you wonder why the light is holding you so long here. And when you get up the road, you find that another car had been in an accident. Only thing that God was doing is shielding you. Don't try to understand God. Just believe him and do what he said to you. Fact that I don't believe that he brought us this far.
No, right now. Yeah.
To leave us now.
Yeah.
Is that right?
Yes,
that's
right.
Same God that was in charge years ago is the same God that's in charge now.
Yes, sir.
Right. Yeah.
No need to worry, no need to fret.
No.
Just keep trusting.
Amen.
And believing in God. Thank you for being here tonight. Thank you for having tuned in to our teaching session. We'd love to have you on Wednesday night. Here at the 212 Mulberry Street at the Eastern Star Baptist Church. And in New York, 318 High Street at the New Zion Baptist Church and 770 Humboldt Parkway there in Buffalo at the Memorial Baptist Church. All right. Thank you for having been shared with us this evening at Pastor David Williams Church.
Yeah.